Good morning, Thomas.
Good morning.
What is that orange stripe in the background behind you?
I don't know, it's not something we've seen this week. I've heard rumours that it might be sunlight. Sounds dangerous.
So what are we up to today in sunny Norway?
Celebrating. The challenge for today is obstacle avoidance. So the boat will have to go up and down a long narrow course, and then at some point a row of big orange balloons gets towed out into its way, and it has to notice these and hopefully avoid them. Last year we managed the noticing part and not the avoiding part, so hope to go one better this year.
Tony, what are you doing?
I'm trying to bring the Wi-Fi of Zhenghe back to normal.
Yeah. Right.
Fastest, this is me today.
Yes.
We see the live tracker of our black python now. So she is trying hard to make it the way through the first waypoint, or maybe the second. So we can see that our boat have been bouncing through the star lines a couple of times already, and now the wind is like almost gone.